last minute. Scientists achieve the first successful human head transplant. A new step in the technological development of science was achieved by a group of scientists from the Harbin University of Medicine, China, successfully achieving the first human head transplant in China, according to a press conference on Friday. Italian Sergio Canavero, director of the Advanced Neuromodulation Group of Turin. Human head transplant. The operation, which was carried out on a corpse for 18 hours, showed that it is possible to successfully reconnect the spine, nerves and blood vessels. The intervention, led by Dr. Xiaoping Ren, who last year successfully inserted a head in the body of a monkey, lasted 18 arduous hours, at the end of which it was shown that it is possible to successfully reconnect the spine, the nerves and blood vessels of a human being. Apparently, on behalf of Chinese scientists, the Italian Dr. Canavero said that the next stage is a complete exchange between organ donors with brain death. That is the final step for the formal head transplant, which is imminent. The news agency RT released on Friday the news that a Russian programmer, Valeris Priridonov, diagnosed with a rare muscle loss, caused by Werdnig-Hoffmann disease, has already volunteered to undergo a head transplant. Human head transplant. The steps of the transplant. 1. Valeris Spiridonov will not be able to choose the body that will be transplanted. Most likely, a person who has suffered an accident or has been sentenced to death will be selected. His only requirement is that it be a man's body. 2. The transplant will last more than 36 hours. For its execution, the simultaneous participation of 100 surgeons will be necessary. The separation of the current body head and its connection to the new body should not take more than an hour. It is estimated that the patient must spend a month in a coma, which is the time necessary for tissue regeneration. Then 1 year of rehabilitation and physiotherapy is required, says Spiridonov. 3. If the operation is successful, the children of Spiridonov would inherit the genetics of the donor from the body. As for the children, the genetics would be that of the donor, but this is a field that has yet to be studied, he continues. 4. The operation will cost about $11 million. 5. Canavero has not presented specific requirements to candidates. It has to be a person with a serious physical condition, for whom this is the only way out. A sentenced person. 6. Spiridonov and Canavero have never seen each other, all the time they have communicated through Skype. 7. Professor Canavero is not responsible for the outcome of the experiment and Spiridonov does not demand any obligation. 8. A high-precision scalpel will play the leading role in the operation. With it the spinal cord will be cut. 9. So that the head can revive in the new body, the surgeons will have to weld the severed axons, a prolongation of the neurons with which they are connected to each other. Axons transmit information between nerve cells and also send signals to muscles and glands. Science or madness? Several experts warn that it is not possible to successfully carry out an operation of these characteristics, and warn that such surgery would be a violation of ethical standards. What do you think? Leave us your comment.